Good morning YouTube, and welcome along to another episode of Silver Fox Travels. As you can see, I'm on the Fox today, and I'm meeting up with James, Ainsworth rider, at Hebden Bridge. We're going to have a look around the area of the old pack horse bridge. I understand there's some pretty interesting views to be had around there. I have to admit, I've never been, so this is a first for me. Now James, of course, has been to Hebden Bridge, no doubt several times, and he was very happy to point out the fact that a Lancastrian is going to show a Yorkshireman around a Yorkshire area. Marvellous, isn't it? Now I've opted to take the A and B roads round Bradford and Halifax and what have you direct to Hebden Bridge, rather than taking the motorway, which would have taken me to Huddersfield and then up from there. I don't like motorways, I find them particularly boring, and I'm pretty sure you do too, so let's have a look around the A and B roads instead. Should take me about an hour, there or thereabouts. We're meeting up for 11 o'clock, and according to this, I'll have about 10-15 minutes to spare. So rather than having me prattling on about something and nothing, let's listen to a little bit of music as we go along. And if anything exciting comes along that I want to mention, then I will. So cue the music. This is Calderdale. It's really quite nice. Area was called Stone Chair. We're now coming into North Aurum. Oh, look at this across here. Coming into Halifax now. Welcome to Friendly. We're in a place called Friendly, and I'm sure the locals are. A nice spot. Hebden Bridge. Interesting name for a place. It's quite busy around here. I don't know if you can see it, but we've got the canal just down here on the left. It can't be far now. According to the sat nav, there's another, 3 miles or so. See, right down the valley. Look at that. that's why there's another tractor further up. That's what's causing all this traffic. Well, I suppose they have to use the road as well. Mythemroyd, another interesting name. Clearly old Yorkshire words, not sure what they mean, but have a sort of a ring to them, don't they? Well, I've followed this tractor for quite a way, but we're almost there, it's about a mile. Just heading for town centre parking now, so this is Hebden Bridge. And there's James. Shove it here. I'll put it there. Alright, explain yourself. How did you get here so blooming early? We said 11 o'clock and you're always bloody first. You've been here since yesterday, haven't you?
Yeah.
I stayed there. Oh, bloody hell.